What's up, ladies and gentlemen? What's up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? My name is Hugo Freeman, and I am back to win through not live challenge. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3. It's Family Guy, by the way. Superheroes and Villains. HD. All right, let's. All right. Calm down. 1, 2, 3. Go.
Yeah. We must stop Lex Luthor before he irradiates the world's supply of gold.
Hi, sorry. I know you got a meeting going on, but, so we are officially running low on Mr. Pibb and Cheez-Its. So, just putting it out there, if you're heading to the store later, 800-mile drive for me, like, 5 seconds for you. Whatever, I'm not.
And now you guys.
Yeah, I wasn't here, but I heard her scream, so I came flying in and found her like this.
It's weird. Same cause of death as those three guys in that local public bathroom.
Unsolvable.
Boy, this is awkward. I'm actually in the lavatory of the invisible plane.
Oh, you mean right now you're...
Yeah.
So, I couldn't help but notice you didn't wash your hands in the invisible sink.
Help! Somebody help! Rape!
Scream all you want. Nobody can hear you out here.
I can!
Aquaman, help!
Hey, let her go!
Or what?
Or, I don't know, man, but you're lucky you're not doing that over here, in the ocean, or else, or I would stop you.
For God's sakes, help! Do something!
Ah, if you don't like starfish, you're gonna be mad about what I just did.
Oh, God, help!
Ah, you're in for it now, buddy. I got like 5 fish coming to help. Oh, here they are.
Help! He's hurting me!
Well, maybe you shouldn't have let him on.
Hey, Mexican Superman, can I talk to you for a sec? When you signed the lease, you said there was gonna be like 5 of you living here.
Oh, no, they're not all living here. They're just visiting.
Hey, Mexican Superman, I got the keys made.
Hey, Mexican Batman, get out of here.
What? I got like 60 keys.
Silencio, jefe aquí.
¿Qué?
Evicción.
I hear.
I mean, those men live in this town.
Yeah, but I told them it was part of a geological survey.
Batman, they built a lazy Susan for your nuclear car.
Peter, this doesn't seem safe.
Yeah, I'm afraid I might. Wow, thanks, Spider-Man.
Everybody gets one. Tell him, Peter.
Apparently everybody gets one.
Bingo.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. That's never happened to me before. It's just, you're so attractive, and it's been a while.
I'm gonna go.
You know, some people say that's good for your hair.
Yeah.
I love you, Ricky.
I love you, The Flash.
And I met a young rogue named Mickey McFinnegan. Peter, Mickey is your real father.
Oh my God! I gotta find him! Doylen!
Oh, I wasn't ready. Hi!
Wonder Woman!
Peter, the old schoolhouse is on fire! Let's go!
Wonder Twin powers, activate!
Form of a hawk! Come on, Peter!
Yeah, I'll be right behind you. Shape of Jaina's tampon.
Oh.
And now I play the waiting game.
Crap, Brian, what am I gonna do? Lois is gonna be home in a couple of days and we're getting kicked out of the house tomorrow.
What do you suggest?
Get out your ring.
Peter, that's not gonna...
Come on! Wonder Twin powers, activate! Form of steam!
Peter, we got these in a box of Frankenberry.
Captain America, can I see your shield for a second?
Sure, here you go.
Oh.
He's just a guy.
All right, Captain America, we have to get ready for the big fight with the other heroes. Who do we have on our side?
Well, Hawkeye, we've got you, Scarlet Witch, the Falcon, and, of course, Randy.
Who's Randy?
You know Randy, lives in my guest house. We've been friends since college. He's my pal. He's the guy I went to Paris with.
You are such a coward.
Randy!
San Francisco? That city from And the Band Played On and Milk?
I'm in!
Yeah, thanks, Quagmire!
Oh, wow, this will be great! Hey, can you make us X-Men?
What a surprise.
Oh my God!
Hey,
Don't worry. I'm here.
Robin? They sent you?
Yeah. Everyone else was busy, so they sent me.
What the hell are you gonna do? You don't have any superpowers.
I got a cell phone. Oh, no bars.
The creature is driven by rage and pursued by an investigative reporter.
Mr. Tucker, don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
The creature is wanted for a
red stool. The treatment didn't give me powers, but it did spread cancer to my anus.
Just call me anus of the morning, anus. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, anus. This violence juxtaposed to music, anus. Decapitation in slow motion, anus.
So, what's your superpower?
Kicking.
Oh, right, because none of us can kick. Hey, which one of you guys can kick? Hulk, stop being nice.
Sorry.
Only Captain America kicks. Nobody else kicks. Thor doesn't kick. Thor doesn't even do a big boot. Iron Man might, when he has no choice. Hulk guy, every situation, though. He's not a close combat fighter. I think the Hulk has big boot someone before. I'm pretty sure he kicked someone before. So it's just like the Hulk and Captain America. Everybody else, Thor doesn't kick. He has a hammer. Why the hell would he need to kick someone? It's not like he's into soccer or anything. Yeah. Also, Black Widow poses when she lands. The superhero landing. Alternative. Yeah. Anyway. I love Marvel. Anyways, what you guys think about this video? if you guys laughed, if you want to put a timestamp in a comment, and if you like this video, press the like button. If you want to subscribe, sure, why not? And peace.